In the name of daybreak and the eyelids of the morning and the wayfaring moon and the night when it departs, I swear I will not dishonor my soul with hatred, but offer myself humbly as a guardian of nature, as a healer of misery, as a messenger of wonder, and as an architect of peace. In the name of the sun and its mirrors, and the day that embraces it, and the cloud veil is drawn over it, in the uttermost night, and the male and the female, and the plants bursting with seed, and the crowning seasons of the firefly and the apple. I will honor all life, wherever and in whatever forms it may dwell. On earth, my heart, or in the mansions of